Everyone, you're watching Must Read TV, where we present to you one book in 1 minute. For this cycle, we're going to be talking about classic romance. The book for today is Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare.
This episode has been brought to you by Lit World, digital global publishing house.
So let's start. Two rival families are brought together by the tragic marriage and death of the lovers Romeo and Juliet. Within the span of several days, the couple fall in love, marry, rip each other's families apart, and die. In my opinion, this story is more of a warning than a truly romantic story. But somehow, because of its beautiful prose, it's still one of the most enduring stories in classic romance. I give this story 5 stars for plot. For setting. The story is set in Verona, Italy. The premise of the feuding families drives the story forward, but other than being a catalyst to the story, it's not that central to the plot. However, this makes the story really easy to adapt to new settings. So I give this 4 stars for setting. For characters, I really love the fact that two hormonal teenagers become Shakespearean level poets when they fall in love. It's completely unrealistic, but God, I love it so much. Thanks, Romeo and Juliet, for the most beautiful prose in all of literature. I give the characters 5 stars. So let's sum up Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. With 5 stars for plot, 4 stars for setting, and 5 stars for characters, I give this a total of 4.6 stars, which makes Romeo and Juliet an absolute must read. Do you consider Romeo and Juliet a classic romance or an absolute tragedy? Let us know what you think in the comments below. And if you like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button. See you next time.